I was raised on a little dairy farm in northern Wisconsin, just north of a little village called New Auburn, Wisconsin. And I grew up on the wooden end of a pitchfork, which is better than growing up on the other end. And I milked cows, and Dad had sheep. And then at the age of 16, I started working summers on a ranch in Wyoming. This is a regular working beef and hay ranch. We did branding and Roundup and everything. And I started working there when I was 16, and I worked there for the next 5 summers, and that's how I put myself through college. I'd go out there and work all summer on the ranch, and then I'd bring my wages home, and I would apply that toward my tuition. Now, I have a bachelor's degree in nursing, and I'm here to tell you I was the only cowboy in all of Wyoming who was putting himself through nursing school. I based this on several conversations I had around the old Brandon fire. I was a header, which meant when they roped the calf and brought it in, I'd meet the horse and I'd grab the rope and I'd slide down the rope until it came in contact with the calf, and then I'd throw the calf and hold it down there while they branded it and did all the things they do on branding day. So I'd be down there on the ground holding this calf, and some crusty old cowboy would walk up behind me with a red hot branding iron, and he'd say, "Where are you from, son?" "Wisconsin." "What do you do?" "I'm going to college." "What for?" "I want to be a nurse." It'd get real quiet out there on the prairie. I'll never forget the night I told my dad I wanted to be a nurse either. I wasn't too concerned. My father is a very gentle, hardworking farmer, but nonetheless, you're a 17-year-old guy. You're the leading tackler on the football team, and you decide that tonight is the night you're going to tell Dad you want to be a nurse. It's a moment. So we was walking out to the barn after supper to milk the cows, and I was about 5 paces behind him, and I said, "Dad, I want to be a nurse." And he stopped, and he turned, and he looked at me, and he said, "Well, your mother's a nurse. It's a noble profession. I think you'll make a fine nurse." And he turned, and he started to walk to the barn, and then he stopped and turned back. He said, "There is just one thing." And I said, "What's that?" He said, "I just want to be there when they pin that little white cap on you."